That was 30 years ago. I was 13 the first time I touched a drop. I found the key to the old man's liquor cabinet. Didn't really like the taste of it at first. I thought it was a rotten, bitter old taste. And that rotten and bitter has been beaten every fucking day of the week by the old man. Beaten every fucking day of the week, would you believe it? So with my mother. God love her. She had so many scars towards the end. So many scars. I swore then I'd never touch another drop. Not when I saw what it could do. And I never forgave him. Never! Family is so important, you see. It's what makes a man. It's what gives him purpose. You take that away, and what have you got? Nothing. I have nothing.